Hello, welcome to another episode of a pit stop video for Powerslide. I'm Pascal Briand, pit product manager, and today we're gonna talk about the wheels and how you can see when they get good or not good anymore after some practice. We kind of decide to have five levels to tell you when the wheels is still new to the wheels that are not good to be used anymore. So first level is just quite simple. It's very new. The wheels still have the perfect shape. It's shining on both sides, and you can see this little line most of the time in the middle of the wheels. That tell you that the wheel is totally new, never been used, and of course having its best performance. So we call this the level one. Level two is when you start to use the wheels and basically some dust start to appear a little bit and the center line start to disappear. Actually, it's still shiny little bit on the side. The wheel still have a perfect nice shape, a perfect nice profile, so you can keep very good edge still. It's still grippy. I think when you see that it's still shiny, that means the wheels will be still grippy. The rolling performance are not changing at this point also. And only difference is like you see the middle line is start to disappear a little bit, but it's like still perfect wheels for any training, even for competition if you want, if it's a speed wheels. But for practice, fitness, whatever segment you're skating in, like still of course perfect wheels to practice. The third level for the wheels is actually when the wheels start to be a bit used, a bit wear, is when you with your finger you go over the side of the wheels and you feel that it's getting a little bit rough. Okay, here on this example I have one side that is still super smooth and a bit shiny, and here on this side is getting a bit rough, and that means that the wheel start to be a bit weird, a bit destroyed, and that it will start to lose some grip. The profile is still good, so I will still have nice edge to edge, I can still have a very good technique, but when you start to feel it's getting rough here, that means you start a bit to lose also some efficiency in the push, or you could lose also a little bit grip in some corner. So that's the first sign basically, or second sign telling you the wheel start to be a little bit damaged. Then level number four is actually when your wheels are totally not smooth anymore on one side, like from all along. The profile start to be affected also a little bit. So here you start to lose quite some push efficiency. You start to lose a lot of grip also. So if you make turns and stuff, you have to be a bit more careful. It could be better to do slide and to brake. Actually, it's gonna be easier, let's say. But if you do fitness and so on, the performance start to be affected quite much. So it's also at this moment that you have to start rotate your wheels. We will speak about this in another video, how to rotate your wheels. But when you are in a level four of your wheels, don't wait too much to rotate your wheels. Otherwise it will affect a lot the profile. Here the profile start to be affected. So if I just don't change the rotation now, I will lose durability in my set of wheels. And level number five is actually when the profile is real, the profile of the wheels is really offset. So I waited too much before turning these wheels. One side is totally like triangular shape, and this means that the center of the wheels is really offset. So it's gonna be much more tricky to rotate my wheels. It's gonna be also much more less pleasure and efficiency when I skate. And actually, if you turn your wheels or move them, it will be quite difficult to find a good feeling of your skate. Because when the center of the wheels is offset like this, if you have two wheels that are not centered and that should be in the same line, but because the profile is affected, if the center line is not lined together, then it's much harder to control the skate. So quite important, making quite some difference on your skates. So this is the five level we decide to explain you when it's time to change or rotate your wheels. So when you go to level four, it's important to start rotate your wheels. When you are level 5, basically your wheels start to be kind of finished. It will be very soon time to replace them. And if you wait too long without rotating your wheels, basically you lose one side of the wheels, which is a good example here. One side is totally affected and offset profile, and one side is still kind of shiny and smooth. So it's a little bit a waste that this wheel was not turned earlier to in the practice. So that was quite some little tips about your wheels. Later in the next video, we will explain you how to rotate your wheels to keep them working good and longer. Thanks for following Pit Stop series, and see you in the next video.